There were seven charges filed against Men's Gold CEO and Appiah Mensah the very first time he was brought to court after his arrival from the United Arab Emirates. And this was subsequently increased to 13 as the state amended the case. This has happened again, increasing the number this time around from 13 to some 61 charges that have been filed.
The new charges filed are no different from the previous, except the complainants are mentioned individually with the amounts attached and offense of defrauding by false pretense, carrying deposit taken without license, unlawful deposit taken and sale of minerals without license, repeated for each. Some of the names mentioned are Volkan Basler, 350,000 cedis, Kofi Chenebua, 100,000 cedis, Godfred Odro Yeboah, 94,500 cedis, Evelyn Trefo, 170,000 cedis, Emmanuel Opon Kobi, 200,000 cedis, among others.
ASP Sylvester Asari informed the court as a result of the development, they wanted an adjournment and have agreed with lawyers from Mr. Appiah Mensah that the case be adjourned to October 23. This was granted by the court as it was adjourned to October 23 with the expectation that by that time, the relevant documents that the state intends to rely on would have been made available for lawyers from Mr. Appiah Mensah to enable the trial to progress. Reporting for Journeys from the Circuit Court, my name is Joseph Akable.